So I'm just gonna go dip her feet in that. Actually, it's just starting to sprinkle now.
Yes, and the mosquitoes also is not here.
Yeah, I wonder if the rain keeps the mosquitoes away.
It's just perfect, it's
not. Now it's starting to get dark. And Oz is out at our private garden area. And it's bubbling. They got little jacuzzi jets in there.
Hoy día es el 3 de noviembre 2014, nuestro segundo día en este jardín, aquí en Bora Bora, Garden Bungalow. Raz está adentro y yo estoy afuera. Y aquí las plantitas que nos falta de palmera, palmeras, bambú. Está el techo en Bora Bora. Private, por lo que es solamente para una familia. Y así. Esta es la entrada. Muy seguro. Vino a arreglar la caja fuerte. Todo esto son bungalows. Algunos semi-privados y otros muy privados. Esto de aquí es nuestro bungalow, private garden bungalow, le dicen private al bungalow que estamos alquilando, garden bungalow está aquí en el jardín, está haciendo sol, hay mosquitos y no sabemos, cualquier momento viene unas nubes y empieza a llover. Sí. Algunos pajarillos por allí. Está muy linda la mañana. Y aquí está mi esposín. Estamos yendo a desayunar. Por todos los costados se ve lindo este lugar. Por toditos los costados. This is the first breakfast we are having today. Noviembre 3, 2014, Bora Bora Pier Harbor Resort. Encima del agua, vamos a estar dos noches allí. Este lugar es un paraíso lindo. Estamos en Pier Beach en Bora Bora. Y lindo.
And the morning is so beautiful.
It's a big, winding, complicated pool that is supposed to look like a natural pond winding through the forest. This is a little tiny pool that's on the corner of the restaurant, and that's the coral when it's in the water, but they sure did destroy a lot of corals to build this pool, so all the rocks are made from the coral farms.
Look at that bungalow. What are the bungalows?
some pretty bougainvilleas also. And we just finished breakfast and we're out on the balcony above the pool. Also cruise ships coming out. And over here is the restaurant where we just ate the breakfast. Bougainvilleas everywhere.
La mañana y no hay gente. En sus lugares, que no me acuerdo el nombre. Pearl Beach Resort en el Pacífico, en la isla de Bora Bora. Water Bungalow, aquí. Aquí está mi esposo. Súper bello. Y todas las casitas se ven así. I think the name of the flower is Hispaninaya.
Waterfall. There's a lot of flowers around this garden area.
Here's one of these trees with the white flowers.
Mira. En Bora Bora. We want to go around that main island. Beach Resort. Private Garden Bungalow. Finalmente me está dando la cara, qué bien.
Porque es to get off the shuttle boat across the big island.
Es alrededor de la isla, un lugar donde vamos a tener solamente una lancha. Mi esposo va a remar. He's very anxiously waiting.
The famous mountain taking from the ocean.
Noviembre 3, 2014. Hoy día estamos en Bora Bora. Raz está remando en su lancha que se ha alquilado por 4 horas hoy día. Solamente él, porque cuesta muy caro que alguien nos traiga. Pero en este caso, Raz es el que está remando. Y todos los que vienen acá vienen más que nada por ver, tomar fotos de esta montaña rodeada por el agua tan cristalino del Pacífico. Y esta isla pertenece al Sofitel. A unas playas que están allá, que son públicas.
Here's Adita, and there's the main volcano of Bora Bora behind her. We're in a little private boat with a motor, and we're heading across to the little private beach over there.
Pero that's the easy part.
It's hard to hold the camera stable when the boat's moving.
this side is just open space.
Well, there's another island over there.
Over there, but it's very far. We're not going there.
Yeah.
Between the two islands. The one to the left is the Sofitel private island, and there's also one to the right here where there's an old man fishing. And the main island's right behind Ada, and there's the volcano, which since we've been here, the top has always been underneath a cloud. I think clouds form around it. And so I'm going to do a little spin of a circle. So you can see all sides. So that's where we came from, right in front of the boat. There's some more overwater bungalows. That's the oldest original overwater bungalows on the island. The open ocean now. We're on the south side of the island. Now you can see just faintly some purple mountains of another island. With this boat, it'll be a few hours to get there. And then behind Ada now is the public beach that we just went over there, and we're coming back. Here's the second little island. And then once again, we're seeing the main island with the tall Otamanu volcano. Circle here, so you can see what's behind Ada on all sides. So that's the open ocean beyond the lagoon. And then in the far distance, you can barely see some purple mountains of the next island. There's the beach behind us that we came from, the public beach. And so there's the Continental Hotel, which we'll see later, the main island.
Porque no hay mucha competición acá, la gente que llegan allá no tienen otra opción que continuar en el mismo hotel. So the famous mountain taking from the ocean. Less money, they can enjoy there, but people from other places, they have to rent boats like this, and some people are not even willing to hustle. It's a little more aggressive to bring here, to come here in this little boat.
See those two big boats that are parked out there?
Yes.
So those are dual haul, they're more stable, they don't tip over.
Yes, but this one.
So those are good for not tipping over the sailboats. They have the sails down now. Oh. They go between the islands. Now we go back.
So I'm going to record with my, I want to record me with my camera. Now say again. Today is the November 3rd, 2014. We are in Bora Bora. And Russell rented a little boat. And we are in a beach hotel that's a hotel. All this area, we wanted to stay here. Toward the island of Sofitel.
That's the Sofitel private island.
Sofitel private island.
You see how the water changed color?
Yeah, beautiful. You see blue.
Yeah.
Yes. And looks beautiful. Extremely beautiful. So this is Sofitel private beach and island. El que les habla soy Ada. Aquí está mi esposín, remando su lanchita.
We're just at the edge of the Sofitel private island. You can see the last overwater beach bungalow hanging over the edge there. I'll zoom into that. And behind Adita is the main volcano. It's always been in a cloud ever since we've been here. I have not seen the top of that. Little private island over there with a guy fishing. Take a zoom into him. Hard to zoom with. And just have the boat motor barely idling. Behind this island, it's a little bit stiller. It was quite bumpy before. I'll give the camera back to Ada.
Over there, light green. And here, blue, as if really, they put something blue. Mi esposín. Now he became a
captain of the ship.
But his guest is only me. So I am very privileged that he's my captain.
For the private tour.
Private tour, yes. He's giving me a private tour. Una lancha, primera vez desde cuando él estuvo pequeñito aquí en Bora Bora. Aquí estamos en una propiedad cerca a un hotel que se llama Sofitel. O sea que Sofitel es un hotel muy grande y tiene hoteles en todas partes, como acá. Todo este sector donde vemos es de Sofitel. Estamos aquí.
¿Y está?
Ah, ya, Sofitel Private Island. Quisimos estar aquí, pero muy costoso para estar aquí en el agua. Y hemos preferido rentar esta lanchita.
Sí. If I go fast, we'll get splashed and wet. So I'm going slow so we don't get it wet.
Yes, just picture from the water, like in a harbor of Hong Kong, or in Victoria. Victoria Island like that.
And the services have the worst ratings on the island.
So, and you can't go from here to the city because it's isolated.
Public beach over there, and here's a place where the waves aren't quite as big, so the motor's going quite slow, just trying to keep us in one spot against the wind. And the main island of Bora Bora is there, and here's a little private island. We headed off to the main island where those huts are, up in front in the long line.
It's wonderful.
Yeah.
At this moment, it's not even raining, it's not windy, it's just perfect. We are enjoying so far.
This is going so good, we're thinking next weekend we'll rent a sailboat to go from LA to Australia and back.
Yes.
Okay.
Regresando a entregar este botecito que nos llevó y nos dio paseo. We are coming back from that island.
So there's the overwater bungalows with the Sofitel private beach.
Pero está super lindo, mira.
And I actually like those hotels because they have a white ceiling. Right there.
See,
what's
adventure. Yes. But however we accomplish one part. Qué bonito está. Linda, linda. La tarde. If he succeeded, he's going to be very llegando. El agua cambia de color acá. Here in the agency where we rented for $200. So, gracias por hoy día y gracias por todo.
Okay, we're about ready to bring the boat back. So Ada's looking towards the Sofitel private island right now, and there's the open ocean. and the mainland over here. And now back to the place where we rented the boats, which is over here. We're just doing a little spin around to see where we've been. So this is back to the main island. And right behind Ada is where the boats goes back to. There's the Sofitel. And you've been enjoying this trip so far?
Yeah.
It hasn't been too hot and sunny, hasn't been too cold and windy.
It's not windy, it's not rainy, it's not hot, it's just perfect.
Uh-huh.
So I'm very thankful to God for this. I'm so thankful.
And there behind Ada is the Sofitel private island. And we've just done, so it's time to come back in.
Yes.
Till next time.
Bye-bye. Estamos terminando con la travesía, con la aventura, sí, y terminamos exitosamente.
Mi esposín is snorkeling here in the beach resort, and today he brought some little bread. Many fish are surrounding him. Mira cómo le están rodeando. Este lugar es el vivero. Pero como ya no tiene pan, ya se fueron, ya dice, no me molestes, mira, se van a otro sitio. Sí, tremendos ahí. Tiene que tener pan para atraerles. And we are below the bungalows of the water. Now we have a private garden bungalow. Aquí está mi esposín, he was snorkeling, pero pues, those little fish are so...
There's Adita. Part very fast, I thought it would last longer.
Se fueron esos peces.